Running diagnostics check. Water temperature fluctuation is within acceptable parameters. Diagnostic sequence complete. Attention. The facility's exterior maintenance hatch is now closed.
I have many friends who are, and most of them are afraid to walk outside of their homes right now, because if they do, the level of hatred and suspicion aimed at them is horrifying.
Diagnostics check of hydraulic systems commencing.
Narrow control.
Exterior maintenance hatch is open. Routine maintenance of structure exterior underway. Commencing diagnostics check. Air purification system is operating at normal capacity. Diagnostic sequence complete.
Across the Tarbos is security.
Well, perhaps you should tell him to stop. Those little gifts he leaves for you will run him into the ground before you.
Running diagnostics check. Piping integrity stable. Water pressure registering within normal parameters. Diagnostic sequence complete. Temperature readings in server chamber area are within acceptable parameters. Cooling systems functioning normally. Running diagnostics check. Water temperature fluctuation is within acceptable parameters. Diagnostic sequence complete. Diagnostic check in sector 117-59.
Reporting to you live from Pycast.
Diagnostic sequence complete.
Anomaly detected. detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Richard, looks like the bank's founders are buying and selling a lot of shell companies and masking the transactions.
Okay. How exactly does that help us locate Santos' server chamber?
I'm not doing this just for you and your client, Francis. Something else is going on here. I want to know what it is. Besides, I already found the location. Chamber 204.
Then why are you not yet? Take the funicular. It's the only way up.
Naturalism has gotten so wide, so deep, it's become impossible to cross. We need a timeout. A temporary
running diagnostics check.
So we can clear the air and reevaluate how we can.
Piping integrity stable.
So the sentiment.
Water pressure registering within normal parameters. Diagnostic sequence complete.
Richard, you'll be happy to know I'm on the funicular and headed to Santos' server chamber.
Good. Once you're inside, all you'll have to do is insert the passport into the server. Don't remove it until I disconnect. The system will track my location if you do.
I have to get to the chamber first, Francis. Shadow Child said there are heat sensors that can see me even when cloaked.
You know you love a challenge. We're in the bottom of the ninth, Jensen. Time to hit it home.
Running diagnostics check. Heat detection system in server chamber area is registered. commencing with systems check in server chamber 204. Unauthorized heat signatures. Running diagnostics check. Water temperature fluctuation is within acceptable parameters. Diagnostic sequence complete. Diagnostic sequence complete. Running diagnostics check in sector 1-1-4-8-2. Diagnostic sequence complete.
The premises are secure. Continue in general control mode.
Thank you.
Okay, Pritchard. The passport's plugged into Santos' server. You getting anything?
Hang on. I'm accessing the file to... It's empty. I mean, the data was here, but it's been moved. Looks like to some kind of mainframe.
Is Palisade stealing Santos' files?
We need to find that mainframe. The data's being sent through a private workstation. Masaki Oshiro's. The transfer is using micro-connections, so it must be near you. Find it, and you'll find the mainframe.
It'll probably require a higher security clearance.
I'll upgrade the passport while I'm linked to it. Just give me a second, then you can remove it. Okay, Jensen. I'm out.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Voice recognition is ready.
Masaki Oshiro.
Voice analysis in progress. Unauthorized voice detected. Voice recognition is ready.
Masaki Oshiro.
Voice analysis in progress. Voice recognition confirmed. Welcome, Mr. Oshiro.
Pritchard, Oshiro and Talwar have been engaging in insider trading. That's why data's being moved. The recording I found mentioned a Stanton Dowd who might also be involved.
Get me connected to the mainframe. Maybe I can find out more when I'm inside.
Richard, what's it looking like on your end?
We were right. Santos' files are here. I'm gonna extract what I need. Shit! Jensen! The AI core is cutting off my communications.
Richard?
Tash trapped, Jensen. I can't get to the exit. Shadow Child, she may be...
Foreign virus detected. Destroy my source.
Shadow Child, I've got a situation. I lost contact with Nuclear Snake and the NSN, and the Blade security system fried the passport.
What? That's bad. Very, very bad. Without the passport signal, our friend's avatar has no way out of the NSN. They'll be able to use its signature to pinpoint his location.
Is there something I can do? There's an NSN chair here connected to the mainframe.
Really? I might be able to open a gateway for him, if I hack into the Palisades network using your infolink frequency.
You can do that?
I might be the only hacker in history who can, but now is not the time for bragging. Just sit in the chair and I'll do the rest.
Shadow Child, I'm in. I don't have eyes on Nuclear Snake's avatar.
This is incredible. Mr. Jensen, the Palisades mainframe is unlike any NSN server I've seen before. Okay. From what I can tell, you're in a partition of the mainframe server. I see traces of two avatars in the code. The other one must be our friend.
I see him, Shadow Child. His avatar is out of reach. Doesn't seem like I can communicate with him.
That's because the Palisades virtual defense systems are interfering with his connections. If you extract the program from the data towers in this server, it should disable the system's hold on him.
Sounds easy enough.
I took the liberty of applying a few augments to your avatar that may come in handy. In the meantime, I'll work on opening a gateway for him to use as an exit point. The mainframe's defense system is the toughest I've ever encountered. The AI core is adapting and fighting back every attempt I make to open the gateway.
Keep at it. I'm still working on extracting the data from these towers.
Working, Mr. Jensen. The Blade's AI core is thinking too fast, preventing me from creating a stable gateway into the mainframe.
We need another way then.
And I may have one. I can create a hole in the outer defenses and invite a few of my Ripper friends to attack the client servers at the same time.
Cause a distraction elsewhere and the AI looks away from the mainframe. Smart.
I should warn you. Nuclear Snake will not be happy about it.
He doesn't get a vote. Do it.
Okay. Thank you.
sure as hell hope that's you.
Yeah, it's me.
Well, this look is an improvement, that's for sure. If it isn't obvious by now, our covert mission is screwed. Every Ripper in the world is probably attacking the Blade servers as we speak.
Time and options were not on our side. Did you find what we were looking for?
Hopefully. I'll know after I start analyzing the files back in the real world. Let's discuss the situation when we're safely out of here.
Shadow Child, Nuclear Snake is out. Shadow Child? Damn it.
There you are, Mr. Jensen. I lost connection with you for a moment. Are you out of the NSN yet?
Yes, and so is Nuclear Snake.
Good. I've been working on an escape option for you. There is a maintenance hatch on the underside of the Blade. It's a quick exit, but also a long drop to the river.
It's that or I leave the way I came in. Fight or fall, I guess.
Exactly. Get to your apartment. There are things we need to discuss. Shadow Child, you and I also need to talk. Privately.
Okay, Nukes. The mainframe door is open, Mr. Jensen. I'll keep working on getting that exterior hatch unlocked.
Thanks.
Now, Shadow Child. Your hatch is unlocked. Buona fortuna, Mr. Jensen.
I appreciate your help, but how are you still connected to the Blade systems?
Just be thankful that I am, and get out while you still can, my friend. we meet again, Mr. Jensen.
I see you made yourself at home.
You let yourself into my place, I let myself into yours. You know, you can tell a lot about a person by how clean they keep their home when they are not expecting visitors. I wonder what the police will think of mine.
You're sure they traced you then?
It's only a matter of time. What we accomplished tonight, punching through the Palisades defenses. The breach is going to help us expose everyone's dirty little secrets.
The breach? You mean you didn't close the hole you made?
Why would I? Besides, it's not possible. Word of what we did is spreading through the darknet like wildfire. Reapers will be attacking the Palisade servers day and night to get at the truth. This is a good thing, Mr. Jensen. It's what we wanted.
Really? If Reapers start hacking into the personal accounts of innocent individuals, invading people's privacy, then where does that leave us?
That's a line real Reapers will never cross. We only target the people and companies who abuse the masses.
And how will you know for certain who those people are? You can't. Unless you invade their right to privacy and become like them.
Privacy stopped being a right back when everyone started using free email accounts and smartphones. Look, I could go on a two-hour rant about this subject, but I'm going to stop there. What's done is done.
Can't argue with that. I didn't have a chance to do that favor you asked.
No. That's fine. Knowing that we got to Talwar and Oshiro is satisfying enough for me. One way or another, Leona will know I was involved.
Tell me something. Now that you don't have an apartment anymore, what's next?
My partner and I are debating. We're either moving to California wine country or Argentina. One thing is for sure though, Shadow Child's time in Europe is over. And now I must go. Nuclear Snake is very upset about the breach. I think I will be mending fences with him for a long time. How do you tell someone like that they need therapy?
You don't.
Mr. Jensen.
Ciao.
Well, it looks like you and I made it out cleanly, Jensen. The authorities haven't identified us.
Shadow Child might not be so lucky. She's leaving town.
Between you and me, I think she wanted things to trace back to her. There were other options. This was supposed to be a small investigation into Santo. Instead, thanks to her, we're responsible for the Woodstock of hacking.
She helped get you out. Regardless, are you forgetting what we found out in there?
That Oshiro and Talwar have been accessing their clients' confidential files and illegally making millions based on insider information? Talk about privacy infringement.
It's worse than that, Pritchard. The recording I heard mentioned Sarah Dacus' death. I think she found out what they were doing and they killed her for it. Did you find anything on Stanton Dowd?
Only that there isn't much to go on. From what I can see, he's just an old money trillionaire who's more skilled at breaking even than he is at making a profit.
Oshiro seemed concerned about the people Dowd represents. There has to be more.
If you want me to, I'll keep digging, but I suspect it will be a waste of time. In the meantime, your hunch about Saradakis may be right. But again, we don't exactly have solid evidence. The insider trading scheme is an interesting lead for someone to pursue, but it's complicated.
Because we got the lead by breaking in and essentially committing the same crime.
Exactly. So what do you want me to do?
Let's release what we have on the Darknet. The world needs to know that the Palisade Bank is a sham. Maybe the investigation will take on a life of its own.
Once Reapers like Shadow Child get a hold of it, it probably will.
That may be Simona Saradakis' best chance for justice.
If you say so.
What about you and your client? Did you find anything incriminating in Santo's files?
I'm still analyzing them. So far, their plans for Rabia look legitimate. The timetable seems very aggressive, though.
It has to be. If the Human Restoration Act passes, a lot of augmented people have no choice but to move there.
That could be good or bad, depending. I hope it doesn't come to that, Jensen. For any of us.
Me neither. Well, as enjoyable as this little escapade of yours has been, I need to
get back to that moody loner thing you do so well. I understand completely. Besides, I have a report to file with my client. You know, Jensen, this may be the last time we ever work together. Assuming, of course, you don't get yourself half-killed, saving the world again, and call on me to
Goodbye, Francis. Take care of yourself.